So let's play one more. Black Duck and Walker Hackensack Akeley, and the Drakes strike first. Johannes Swedberg grounds one to first. That gets the job done, though, for the RBI. But the Wolves, they would answer in the second. Brianna Raddatz drops one at the right for the base hit. Two runs score and puts them up 2-1. Next batter up, Allie C. She follows suit. An RBI single extends the lead. They take this one 8-3.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.